person who loves to accept challenges, would take on patients who can't tell them where it hurts. Come, accept this challenge at Guru Angad Dev Veterinary and Animal Sciences University, Ludhiana, a top-ranked university of India amongst veterinary and agriculture universities. It is located in Ludhiana city of Punjab state. The College of Veterinary Science Ludhiana, which celebrated its golden jubilee a couple of years back, was established in 1969 as a constituent college of Punjab Agriculture University Ludhiana, and the college was shifted from Punjab Agriculture University to Guru Angad Dev Veterinary and Animal Sciences University in 2006.
Program leading to the award of Bachelor's of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry, that is BVSC and AH degree, is intended to equip the graduates with the knowledge and the skill critical for the career in veterinary science and animal husbandry as per Veterinary Council of India norms. To make this journey remarkable, the veterinary college is having 3 building blocks, housing 17 different departments with state-of-art laboratory facilities and infrastructure for undergraduate and postgraduate teaching and research. In addition, there is a well-established livestock farm complex comprising of dairy herd, poultry sheds, goat farm, and piggery unit.
Amongst the various blocks, the paraclinical block houses departments of veterinary anatomy, veterinary pathology, veterinary physiology and biochemistry, veterinary microbiology, veterinary and animal husbandry extension, veterinary parasitology, and veterinary pharmacology and toxicology.
The Animal Science Block houses departments of Livestock Products Technology, Genetics and Breeding, and Livestock Production and Management. Apart from that, there are departments of Animal Nutrition and Center for One Health.
The Clinical Block, popularly known as the Silver Jubilee Block, has Veterinary Surgery and Radiology, Medicine, and Veterinary Gynecology and Obstetrics.
Guru Angad Dev Veterinary and Animal Sciences University Ludhiana is providing world-class facilities to small and large animal patients of not only Punjab state but also neighboring North Indian states. At Teaching Veterinary Hospital of University, about 16,000 large and small animal referred patients were presented way back in 2007. That has increased to almost double in 2019. The clinical faculty of Gadwasu is trained in specialized procedures following collaboration with international institutes. The facilities provided to patients include dedicated equine and bovine critical care, indoor wards, X-ray units, dental X-ray, ultrasound unit, ophthalmology unit for cataract surgery, fibro-optic small animal video endoscope, large animal video gastro and bronchoscope, electrocardiography machine, that is ECG, echocardiography unit, blood transfusion, and renal dialysis facility.
The multi-speciality Teaching Veterinary Hospital caters to the needs of large and small animal healthcare along with training of the students. There are dedicated areas for specialized services, sophisticated diagnostic imaging capabilities, modern surgical suites, and an intensive care unit. The spectrum of cutting-edge technologies assists clinicians in the diagnosis and treatment of difficult and complex diseases. Referral small animal facility is one of the key features which often puts it in the league of PGI as far as veterinary services in the state is concerned.
Furthermore, clinical complex has well-equipped clinical diagnostic laboratory in which the number of clinical samples being tested has increased multifold since last decade.
The college is recognized by the Veterinary Council of India, and all the ongoing undergraduate and postgraduate programs in the college have been accredited by the Indian Council of Agriculture Research with an A grade.
As per the current Veterinary Council of India norms, students have to undergo 4.5 years of coursework and a compulsory rotational internship program of 1 year in the areas of diagnostic laboratories, clinical practice, and animal production technologies. successful completion of BVSc and AH program entitles the graduates to seek mandatory registration with the Punjab State Veterinary Council or Veterinary Council of India as a registered veterinary practitioner.
Besides education, in order to shape the personality and inculcate the spirit of discipline and nationalism among the students, all students must register for compulsory R&V Squadron NCC course at College of Veterinary Science Ludhiana for the first 3 years.
The hostel facility with all modern amenities are provided to the students to make them feel at home. Guru Angad Dev Veterinary and Animal Sciences University believes in philosophy of all-round development of students with focus on professional skills and character building. The university offers many sports facilities, technical guidance, and opportunities for honing the acumen of the students to bring out the creativity, team spirits, and competitiveness. Co-curricular activities are a regular feature of our college and university. Each year, youth festival and athletic meets are organized to bring out the talent amongst the students.
A plethora of career opportunities shall be opened after the successful completion of BVSc and AH degree program for the students.
After completion of my degree program, I can join State Animal Husbandry Department as veterinary officer, or I can become bank officer.
I can either be an army officer or an officer in a dairy cooperative firm.
After completion of my degree program, I can be an entrepreneur, or there are several overseas opportunities in private and federal jobs.
I can join an animal welfare organization or NABARD.
I'll have options in several MNCs or NDDB.
I could join the administrative services.
I opted for higher education and I'm currently pursuing my doctorate. This will further open doors for various illustrious careers like becoming faculty in universities, scientists in central government institutions, R&D sector of pharmaceutical companies, consultants in international agencies, epidemiologists, and strategic data analysts.
Students passed out from this college have an excellent track record of placement and performance. An analysis of performance of the students and placements from the last 7 years shows around 35% of the students opted for higher education. Around 20% students got employed in the government sector. Nearly 20% settled abroad after passing their DVM examination. 17% were employed in the private sector, and around 7% graduates started their own entrepreneurship firms. At present, the admission to undergraduate program is through National Eligibility Cum Entrance Test, commonly known as NEET, which is conducted by National Testing Agency. The current intake of the students per year is 80. A candidate willing to take admission must apply for it through online mode. For further details, one can visit the Gadwasu website www.gadwasu.in and can read the prospectus. Links are given in the description of the video.
The college also offers various postgraduate courses in all the disciplines. To upgrade their clinical competencies, veterinary graduates are offered 13 different postgraduate diploma, short and certificate courses. In addition, there is an advanced clinical training on important veterinary procedures so as to prepare the students for the clinical proficiency exam, that is the CPE component of license to practice veterinary medicine in North America. To cater to the special needs of entrepreneurs, para-veterinarians and farmers, College of Veterinary Science offers 4 online short courses in poultry farming, ethno-veterinary practices, entrepreneurship management and feed technology. The admission to these courses can be done through online application. Admissions are done strictly based on merit or marks of the qualifying examination. Links are given in the description of the video.
Thousands of species
and a bright future awaits you.
Become savior of the speechless
and a healer of the helpless.
Come get trained at the top veterinary university of India.